Barack Obama's plan is working. Destroy Mitt Romney, run against Newt Gingrich. Newt has a ton of baggage. He was fined $300,000 for ethics violations and took $1.6 million from Freddie Mac before it helped cause the economic meltdown. Newt supports amnesty for illegal immigrants and teamed with Nancy Pelosi and Al Gore on global warming. Maybe that's why George Will calls him the least conservative candidate. Check the facts at newtfacts.com. Restore Our Future, Inc. is responsible for the content of this message.